Florida voted for Donald Trump in the 2020 election. And you know what they also did? They voted to approve a $15 minimum wage in their state. Florida voters on Tuesday approved a ballot initiative, this is from The Hill, to raise the state's minimum wage to $15 over the next 6 years. Over the next 6 years is a little bollocks, right? But still. The referendum, Amendment 2, won with more than 60% of the vote. 60% of Floridians voted for a $15 minimum wage, yet Donald Trump won the state. Think about that. Under the amendment, the state's minimum wage will be raised from $8.56 to $10 an hour beginning September 2021. The wage will increase $1 annually through September 2026. Again, this is a very conservative plan, but still, 60% of the vote on Florida for a higher minimum wage. Now, again, it's a pretty bad plan, and it's going to take a while. By the time the $15 is the minimum wage in Florida, $25 to $30 would be a more proper minimum wage. Again, $1 per year increase. That doesn't even really outpace inflation when you really think about it. So, but still, that's crazy. Again, you got to take the victories. That's like that's what I want to talk about tonight, is we have to take the victories as they come. Because, let's be honest, there aren't that many of them these days. Let's be honest. Things aren't looking so good. So, I think we should be able to take what we can get here. And that's going to help a lot of people. $15 minimum wage is going to help a lot of people. It's going to help a lot of fucking people. So we have to think about that. Because elections are first and foremost about helping people. And there you go.